The research is finding that strength training and resistance training really helps to slow the progression or lower the risk of osteopenia and then into osteoporosis from developing. And strength training actually increases bone mineral density. So there's a bone mineral density increase that's been found for appropriate and long-term type of training for strength training and resistance training in men and women.